Delicia.
Delicia.
I'm so proud of you.
Ik ben zo trots op jou.
I am not saying to frighten you.
Ik zeg het niet om je bang te maken.
But indeed.
Maar waarlijk.
You are a precious.
Je bent een waardevol dame.
You are indeed a virtuous woman.
Je bent een virtueuze vrouw.
I pray to God.
Ik bid tot God.
Never try to disgrace your mother and your father.
Laat je moeder of vader nooit ten schande worden.
Hold on to that character.
Hou vast aan dat karakter.
And I promise you, you'll go far.
En ik beloof je, zal ver komen.
Ik
heb geen woorden voor jou.
This boy,
deze jonge man.
Both of you,
jullie allebei.
Your service in the house of God.
Jullie dienstbaarheid in het huis van de Heer.
The respect you have for humanity.
Het respect dat u heeft voor mensen.
Sometimes I look at you.
Soms kijk ik naar je.
You organize a lot of people's programs.
Je organiseert zoveel programma's nog steeds.
To
kom je naar de kerk
translation.
En dan doe je de vertaling.
May God of Abraham,
mogen de God van Abraham,
Isaac,
Isaac,
Jacob
en Jacob
bless you.
Jou zegenen.
One, two, three. The
bunnies. Mike, I don't have money to give it to you.
Maar ik heb geen geld om aan je te geven.
The way you have served me diligently.
De manier hoe je hebt gediend.
You are among
je bent
the young ones.
De jongeren.
Can you give me a handkerchief? You are among one of these little ones.
Je bent tussen de kleine.
When the going is tough for my life.
Dat wanneer het moeilijk is in mijn leven.
Come and tell papa.
Dat je komt zeggen papa.
You shall overcome.
Je zal overwinnen, het komt goed.
Today. I'm standing here.
Vandaag sta ik hier.
As your father.
As your father.
Your humility.
Nederigheid.
Your simplicity.
Simpliciteit.
Your patience.
Je geduld.
You are honest.
Je bent eerlijk.
And your service in the house of God.
Dienstbaarheid in de huizen des Heeren.
Both you and your wife.
Tussen jou en je vrouw.
God.
Mogen de Heer.
Take you far.
Jullie ver brengen. Amen.
die, no me die. Me sorry na wabata. Enunti. E kosu na po aboti no.
When I think about his favor in my life, all I wanna do is meet him face to face and ask him what I've ever done to deserve this kind of grace, to be held and kept each and every day. I'm so grateful for your presence in my life. When I feel lonely and doubt covers my mind, what is it that I should do? 'Cause I'm all confused. You whisper in my soul that I am not alone. So inside, minya mima minko.
Who is giving this beautiful, gorgeous, precious, lady to this handsome gentleman of the year? Are you proud for the man?
Yes,
Mama, can you join your husband and stand?
Mama, this is an upstart
achievement. Mama, may I see the family of this wonderful man?
My old family and young
man,
see?
Then, today, you are more than $1 billion. Mama, you look so smart.
Mama, is it a young boy?
I want to ask you a question.
But if you ask them,
is this gentleman? Do you know him?
Can you see your man?
I know him.
So, he want to take your wife, your daughter.
He want to talk to me.
But we can never do anything without your way.
We can only bear hands over that we must.
Is this man done what he's supposed to do?
It takes him alles gedaan wat hij
moet
doen. Everything.
Everything. He qualified.
So can I go just sleep together? Yes. And you, the family, stand beside your son.
And you, the family, stand as his son.
Meaning that he is not alone.
That I am alone.
So, Daddy, just hold the hand and praise him. Fatu and Sadiye. So, we are the Dina, this is what we can. So, we will thank you. And say this after me, say today.
Today,
I'm handing over my daughter to you.
I'm handing over my beautiful daughter to you.
And I know. You take care of her.
You take care of her.
I wish you well.
I wish you well.
In the marriage. Take off the veil to be sure this is the woman. And the Holy Ghost, you choose to marry this girl. Now, can you testify to all the people? Look at me, look at the people. As if the real Delicia Abna Bua you want to marry?
To be my lawful.
Take you.
My Kwame Ibn Sakani.
The ladies have words.
With this ring,
look at the face.
I give it.
It is the seal of my promise.
To love.
And grow with you.
And to be.
A very faithful husband. A very loving husband. You change that in the time.
A very loving husband.
I thought it's my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give this promise. In the name of God the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Wow. It's beautiful. With this ring.
I leave it.
It is. A seal of my promise. To love. And grow with you. And be a very faithful. And loving.
Wife.
As God is my witness. I seal this promise. In the name of God the Father, the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So, Delicia, you have been together for almost 5 years now. And I can still remember the first day I saw you.
Correctly. You have been together as friends.
For almost 5 years. And I remember the first time I saw you, I was stunned. Not only stunned, I was in awe. What caught my eye was your beautiful dark skin. Your beautiful dark eyes. And your beautiful smile.
You didn't take part in the words, man.
What caught my attention was your voice.
Oh, what caught your attention was what?
It's your voice. Your elegance and your ladylike demeanor, which I still love to this day. Your loving character.
What make you fall in love
With her was her heart.
The heart.
Your loving character.
The loving character.
Your selflessness.
Wow.
How serious of all you are.
Yes.
And above all, your love for God and for people.
Yes.
You are one of a kind, and I can't imagine myself going through this journey called life without you by my side. As we open this new chapter in our lives today, I vow to nurture you, care for you, and to be there for you emotionally, physically, and spiritually. I vow to be the man, the husband, and the father that you need to be.
Wow.
Perfect, but I believe that we are perfect for each other.
Yes.
And with God at the center, I'm ready for this journey called life with you by my side. And I'm telling the world, yeah, I love, that I'm gonna love you and love you. I take this vow. You captured my heart. So
I am a virgin and I want to keep my myself to the day we get married.
Wow.
I promise you, God kept me specially for you. Wow.
Amen.
So I, Mrs. Delicia Banya, I will stand with you, I will go where you go, and I will respect you and love you the way God wants me to. 21st of August, 21, the day of perfection, where God is joining us two to become one. I love you from your dear wife.
Thank you.
I met this fine chick, but sure way I go. She told me she's liking the way that I flow, and she'd like to be just like me when she grows. We both had a laugh, it was clearly a joke, cause she was in her late 20s. But the matter was she carried plenty. I saw through the smile, she was dying in pain. She's thinking of suicide, she looked good. Oh yeah, hold it, hold it. I know just what you are thinking, but there's God outside, that's in heaven. He go answer you if you call now, baby. Hold it, hold it. I know just what you are thinking, but there's God you said that's in heaven. He go answer you.
The grace of mercy's favor, pride over me.
I find myself inspired to sing about your love. Unconditional and overwhelming, if I must explain my God. The grace of mercy's favor cried over me. Oh, they hid over me. Hid over me. Oh, don't bruise your day over me. Hid over me. Your love hid over. Hid over, over me. My God, your love hid over. Hid over, over me. Apart from your love, your mercy is over me. Why you love me so? Unchanging love and care, I must admit. Apart from your love, your mercy is over me.
So everything that Pastor said this morning or this afternoon about Mike, it wasn't just by words. For years and years and years, Mike has done wedding helping, funeral helping, Thanksgiving helping, birthday helping. Sometimes I even get a contract and then his name is not involved, but he will help anyway because he just wants to see everybody happy. So all that you are seeing today is the heart of the people that are saying, Mike, thank you for your work well done.
Delicia, you're a true gem. You're like the definition of a true friend, a sister, a supporter, an advisor. You're like everything. You're really the true word of a best friend. Thank you so much for how you are. We have been through so many things, thick and thin. We have shared so many memories. And today is another great day to add to our collection of sweet memories. Mike is so blessed to have you as his wife. And you have also won the jackpot with Mike. I pray for a marriage filled with joy and fruitfulness. This is a toast to love, laughter, and happily ever after. Congratulations.
Bye.
Pinky.
Sink it, yeah.
Offer Kwame.
Hey. You blow my mind. I go for see how you do.
Now you.
Cause I think about you all the time. And all of the things you do. Girl, you make her the Rico. You make her Rico.
Now you.
Girl, you make her the Rico. You make her Rico. Say, man, she a hot dog. I made it in the air.
Oh yes, four beautiful wives surrounding a handsome husband.
She know they see none of them, or them a bem. And papa them crash, she know give a them. Oh my own boom a bem, or come a sem. That's your mama bem, they don't walk a come bem. Yeah, oh don't know that from Boko. Sa, see there. See me fat, now my polish it nice.
Yes.
I'm an area what they.
All right. Now let's see what's coming, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a song for my beautiful girls in the world.
It's Ike and Byron. The wife, you know, hey, it's the dusting and the smile. Oh, yes.
I say, I'm a don't see many girls, girl, so why you be different? Oh, put them a toll, I'm a tea, I go, cause your beauty, they make a chorus. And anytime I go see your face, I'd love to sing this song, cause I'm all you show me.
All right, come on, Mr. and Mrs. Barney. I think for this one, I need to dim the lights for this one. I need to dim the lights for this one. Sister, and then he couldn't let this evening just go just like that.
And the good thing in life is when you are connected to people. So you are connected to people who are connected to the people, and then the people who are connected to you and the people. It's like, it's a in the tree. Eja kwa pam kwa pam kwa hum, mam pam de, mam pam jam, mam pam ma, mam pam pam. That's what I'm saying. When you are connected to the people who are connected to the other people, from the people who knows the people, and they are connected. As simple as that. Eja kwa pam kwa pam kwa hum, mam pam de, mam pam. Enu anu. So this brother is connected. And the person and the surprise that is coming, he is one of the most streamed artists on YouTube. He is a proud Ghanaian, and I am proud to call him my brother myself. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are ready, and I am ready, Mr. and Mrs. Banier, from your brother Aaron to you all, ladies and gentlemen, here is Young L.E.
Wow, Mike, here we meet again. Wow, growing up as a child, I was born in this church, you know? So this means a lot to me. This means a lot. Let's go! Hey, Ben Young LB, girl, I. And Johnny, welcome, I found down. It's an E-Pain, your L-E.
Let's go!
Okay, so this is the last song, yeah? So we go shut it down the right way.
It's been that all the diamonds are fed up with the coma.
Wow.
Come with you, diamonds! What's that, Yuli?
We go shut it down the right way.
Yes!
Let's go! What you say? I shall you out of me, I found out. Day ya. Girl, what is it now? I walk on me, I found out. 1, 2, 3, man. Baby, I should be. Scratch your game, man. I walk on me for time. Have fun. What we say? Baby, it's on me. And I don't fight you to be the heavy. Shut up to work in the race. And I'm the diamonds for my niggas in fleet. And they got you never sit in no way. Such as if my baby, okay. One for now, put power. Except for now, put power. What we say? Girl, what is your name? I walk on that one. Want you? Hey, my baby, it's been your belly. Hey! Okay, that's it. We gonna shine down the right way. Hey! Now do your dance, do your dance. Now do your dance, do your dance. Now do your dance, do your dance. Now do your dance, dance. Now do your dance, bip. Bip, do your dance, bip, do your dance, bip.
Yep. Dat was hem hier, hè?
Dat was hem. De enige echte.
We didn't come here to play.
King Kong.
Rockstar. Yeah. If you put your body on me, I put my money on you. I put a dollar on you, girl. If you put your body on me, then I put my money on you. I put my dollar on you, girl. Oh girl, you looking so amazing. Money on you, yeah. I put a dollar on you, girl. If you put your body
peru, peru. I'm losing control on girls and fine, but them no fine pass you. Them want do the do, but them no do pass you. Jamaican girls them high, but them no high pass you. You make a one true bangu, me do you would ever bangu. Aje, 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 aje. Aje, aje, mananti, 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 mananti sa. Aje, 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 mananti, mananti, mananti. Baby, would you believe if I tell you say you're the one for me? No one can take your place. Oh, would you believe if I tell you say you're the one for me? No one can take your place. Oh, order, order.
American girls them ballin', but they know about passy pass. Them buy Jimmy Choo, but you they buy them double. I know say London cold, so me I won't come out. I don't want do the, and I just won't call.